to Mughead. It's like the most original idea you've ever seen. Like, okay, let me pull up a picture for you. Sorry, this is a last minute change. Okay, so you do this. There we go. Let's give it a blue bag. Oh, no, it's stupid. Cup man, why you think? Okay, so, Alex, that, and, okay, see, if you want to know about our amazing plot so far, so this is our plot. Well, I guess I need to get rid of that, don't I? Okay, let's get rid of these. I'm too lazy to do anything else. Okay, there we go. Mughead and Cuphead back. No, I mean Cupman. Yeah.
Cupman.
Okay, let us make them smaller. Yeah. So it's more realistic. And they don't have to see through heads, by the way. It's just that we're such cheap steaks. Okay, so, just pretend that it's moving because we don't have the money to afford that. Okay, la 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 la. Okay, yeah, they're done moving. Okay, so they came to, you know, let's see here. They want to, let's just remove this. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, we don't have the money to afford
so anything else, so this is what you're gonna have for now. Okay, so they went to Target.
Okay, so they went to Target.
Okay, yeah, so they went to Target. Let's make a Target background.
Target background, we're gonna do that, and
also, there's gonna be red walls, because why not, and, okay, so, they went here, and then, guess who they found, shopping at Walmart. Okay, so at Walmart, so, this is a Walmart cart, obviously, because of the big red splotch there. And let me draw him. Yeah, so this guy is evil. Okay, so it's Bendy. Yeah, it's Bendy. Draw Bendy. You look Bendy. So Bendy's at Walmart. You know, Bendy's at Walmart. And then Cupman, Cupman and Mughead. So like they found him at Walmart. Okay, so they found him at Walmart. Bendy turned around to look at them. So yeah, he's looking at them. And then he continues shopping at Walmart.
And then Cupman and Mughead,
they became fat. And then never guess what happened next. Well, they thought that they would get grounded by their mom. arms that don't exist. But then, when they got fat, they got skinny. Okay, so yeah, there they are. They're like so skinny. And then Benny came into the French fries aisle.
Yeah, this is the French fries aisle.
Okay, let me make that more clear for you. McDonald's curly fries. And then, of course, you know that their Crayola French fry boxes are purple, and then you spell M with an W. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's the French fry section. And then they sat on the French fries. And then, get off me. And then Bendy saw them, and then he rushed over. And then you'll never guess what happened next. So they magically, they went inside of Bendy's Walmart cart, and then he continued walking with them, and then he went to the counter to buy his French fries in peace. Let me get rid of this. Okay, the cashier. Bendy, the cashier. This is the cashier. And you never guess who is the cashier. Oh my god, you'll never guess by what colors I'm choosing. Oh my god. 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 You'll never guess who this is. So this is the cashier, Mr. Trump. Okay, yeah, cashier Trump. And then Bendy looks up to him. And no, you'll never guess what happened. He doesn't want to buy the French fries. Instead, this is what Bendy said.
I'm not American. Then he rushed out the supermarket.
And then Trump died, and so did Walmart. And so Bendy went here into the Walmart Target space. And then you never guess what happened next. Then he found his car had been tipped over, and his wife Alice is dead. Ah, it's a big inky pile. Right inside. It's gonna be all dark and spooky. And so, this is Bendy. He saw this. And he walked away from his car. So he walked away from his car. And then, yeah, he's away from his car. He saw. You'll never guess who he saw. No, I don't want that. Okay, you'll never guess who I'm drawing. Okay, so this is, you'll never guess who he is. Okay, it's not Robloxian, but of course, it's got to be Steve from Minecraft. Yeah, so he's like wearing this shirt, and he also is wearing a brown, and then, oh no, his hair took over the world, and only he's left, but for only a short amount of time. I hope you liked my story, because it's so amazing. So Cupman and Mughead are here wearing sombreros, and they're about to tell you something. Okay. So this is Cupman. This is Mughead, and they're gonna say thank you. They're gonna say thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for less videos.